know me from social media, TikTok, Instagram, YouTube. Well, I am what the kids are calling these days old. But they also call me TikTok famous. That's right. I'm TikTok famous. It's the worst kind of famous. It's the kind of fame no one gives a shit about. Nobody cares. Listen, if you do know me from social media, then you're gonna know Florida Man Friday. You can't make the shit up. I'll get you guys up to speed if you don't know what I'm talking about. But to do that, we have to go back in time. To the yonder years of the early 2000s. Where you would enter the words Florida Man and your birthday into a Google search, and up pops a crazy yet very true story about something a Florida man did and is probably in jail for. I started putting these stories to song a couple years ago and up on TikTok, and people seem to dig them, hence my rise to mediocre stardom. To do this for you live tonight, but to do that, I'm gonna need help from the audience. So what I need you to do is just yell out your birthdays for me. Yell out your birthdays. January what? January 8th. Okay, all right, and then I enter it into January 8th into my handy dandy Florida Man archive. And up pops the story. Here we go. It's Florida Man showtime. You can't make the shit up. I haven't done anything yet. All right, here we go. On this day, January 8th, a Florida man was arrested on drug charges and taken into custody by police. While Florida Man was being searched by the Pinellas County Jailer, they found something very intriguing, to say the least. During the strip search, they found 3 sharp syringes hiding in his rectum, but the kicker was he told them they were not his. But we found them in your butthole. They aren't mine. That's Florida Man. Oh, that was fun. Let's do another one. Give me another birthday. Another birthday. October what? October 23rd. Okay, October 23rd. And here we go.
On this day, October 23rd, a Florida man was shopping at Target and found the aisle of toy stuffed animals.
Uh-oh.
Walking down the aisle, he found a large Olaf doll from Frozen and found it very arousing and started to hump it. After Florida Man finished with Olaf, yuck, he picked up a large unicorn and humped it too, then put them back on the shelf. Well, I guess he let it.
No. That's too easy. And I don't fuck with Disney. Okay, we can't end with that one. Give me another birthday, one more. June 4th? June what? 4th, okay, all right, here we go.
Oh, this is a good one.
Okay, every once in a while you get visual representation of the stupidity that is Florida Man. And we hit the jackpot with this one. So, hey, can you make sure that the June 4th video is queued up? Okay, all right, here we go.
On this day, June 4th, a Florida man was driving through a Cape Coral neighborhood and saw a park sheriff's car with no cop. He stood on top, started to dance for 6 minutes, then slid out the front, ripped off the windshield wipers. All was caught on camera. Florida man was arrested for disturbing the peace. He was questioned by sheriffs. He said he was threatened by vampires.
Florida came to dance, 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 dance. Thank God the guy is wearing pants, 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 pants. Vampires put him in a trance. He was a special circumstance, circumstance. This dance goes on for a long time. It goes on for a long time. I mean, look at him go. He's not half bad, actually. It does make me wonder, like, what the vampire said to him. Like, maybe it was some, "Dance, you fool! Ha, 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 ha! Dance! Ha, 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 ha!" Or something like that. This has been Florida Man Showtime. You can't make the shit up.